What's going on, guys? SPC here, and welcome back to Outlast 2. So, guys, I am here once again with Ethan.
Hey, bitches!
Jesus. But, you guys, it's been a little, not very long, but a while.
If that makes sense. A while.
But yeah, guys, I don't know if we're gonna finish the game in this episode. If not, there will probably be another one. I have a good feeling there will probably be another video.
Apparently, there's a really fucked up part that we're getting close to. That's supposed to be really fucked up.
Yeah.
So.
All right, guys, so we are gonna get back into the game today, obviously. That's why I'm making a video.
Yes.
But, I'm trying to think what all happened was the last video. I remember we got nailed to a cross.
And that then was there was fun. A freaky fetus that could talk.
Yeah, that little guy. Oh.
By the way, did you get past him?
Did I get past him?
Oh my god. Were those Energizer batteries? I think they were. No, that Nick guy. Did you get past him?
Yeah, we got past him in the last video. Oh yeah, that's right. Our little. God damn it! Saying things already.
You know, you see how shitty my memory is getting.
Yeah. Oh my god. Where are we going? What's going on? Let's go towards the light.
No, don't go towards the light.
That's where we just were.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Whoa.
Oh. A dream catcher.
Why am I recording this? This is where I came from, isn't it?
Keep recording it.
Okay.
Keep recording it. I'll get it. Looks like razor wire.
Can I go under it? I can't. I'm pretty sure this is where I came from. Oh yeah, that is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Don't do that. Get up. Jesus, get up.
Check your inventory.
Oh yeah,
still
hey,
still find
I
my
forgot.
Way to the mine.
Yeah, guys, I just kind of slowly started learning how to do this, so.
Pieces of my skin stuck in the barbs.
Oh!
It was too late to hold her up.
Is that what that is?
And I was just a kid. I was just.
What the hell? You know, this has got some Silent Hill shit in this game, I've noticed.
Oh, yuck.
Yummy. I just want to eat that.
And out there, you see a wild thingamajigger. I'm gonna walk up and poke it with a stick.
That thing comes to my house, I kill it.
Oh my god, there's two of them. Can we just run?
Damn,
run.
Patrick, you scary.
Guys, I think I might have found where we had to go.
Right there.
Oh, hey, look at that. Booyah. Oh, look at that, man. Skills, I just slid under that like a boss.
Don't take too much credit. I helped you out too.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Hey, look, another Energizer battery. I don't even know what like the slogan is for the Energizer bunny anymore.
It just keeps running and 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 running.
Oh my god. All right, we get it.
And running. And running.
Oh my god. Get out of here.
Can you imagine if the Energizer Bunny was on a police pursuit? What the hell?
Did you hear that too?
Yeah, I did.
What the fuck?
They're giving him to Satan.
Oh my god. Oh, I guess let's.
She hanged herself before I could stop her. Or she didn't. No. Wait, not her. He. Fuck.
Is he referring to that Jessica chick?
I think so. game, dude. It's so messed up. This is where I just came from. Here we go. Up, up. Up, up.
Still got those fucking holes in his hands.
Oh, God, I know. No, get up there. Man, look at that. It's actually kind of nice out. See what's down here first, though. Whee! There we go. Hey, look, a house. Oh my God, how do I get to it? Do I have to jump?
Yes.
Hey. You know that part just reminded me of, now that I think about
what?
It?
What the fuck do I get down?
You remember that part in the first Outlast when I was running from all them guys and I had to jump over that big, like, ledge or whatever?
Oh, yeah. Before you, is that before you, like, encounter Traeger?
Yeah.
Oh, that, yeah, I know which part you're talking about. I struggle on that part all the time.
Got it.
There we go.
We're good. Goddamn. Be the next LeBron James.
Sorry, I had to take the rope from off of this bully because I needed to climb to heaven. Haha. That bloated Ezekiel won't give you no more rope. You can cut me down and take it back because I expect I'll be done with it by then.
Oh my God. That's kind of messed up.
You're kind of messed up.
Shit. I can't.
You need a rope.
I just need a rope.
Austin, I'm not a rocket scientist, but I think you need a rope for that pulley.
God damn, Ethan. I don't know what I'd do without you. Am I gonna die if I jump down here?
No.
Probably.
No, you won't.
Yeah, I will. Ethan.
No, you,
remember...
you won't.
Ethan.
No. Austin, you'll be fine. Just... Austin, just... No!
I ain't falling for your...
Austin, do I... Have I ever lied to you?
Huh, let's see. Austin, shoot it. You'll be okay.
Hey, I didn't know it was gonna kill you.
Oh my God, I don't.
Whoa!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
He looks like a variant from the first game.
Dude, this
close
is...
Close the window.
Sir? Don't tell me what to do. Close the window. It's getting kind of cold in here.
Fuck
it's
off.
It's so dark in this goddamn game. I hate it. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God. That scared the shit out of me.
It scared the shit out of me too.
Oh my God, what's...
Rope!
God damn, I didn't expect anybody to come in. Do I have the rope?
Yeah, you do.
Man, you need a lot more band-aids than that. Okay, the crappy part is I don't even remember where it came from. Let's just run. I think it was...
Well, there it is!
Oh my God! Run, 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 run! God damn it. Austin, hey, you'll be Austin, hey, you'll be fine.
Hey, you took my advice after all.
Fucking douchebag. God damn. I cannot.
Oh, that was rich.
I cannot believe I just did that.
I swear you took the rope. It's not on that branch? Oh no.
Objective: go get the rope.
I thought you already grabbed it.
Bet you gotta run over here. Oh, hey, look.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you knocked it down. Okay, I got it.
Oh. Okay.
Oh God. Ooh. There's Mr. Fetal Alcohol Syndrome.
Damn, man, this guy can run.
Go.
Oh God, I thought I was running for it again. I got kind of scared. There, now I can go down the hole.
What? Don't touch me! I said get your hands off me! Touch disgust me! Out
oh,
of
no.
You.
Oh no!
Hey.
Drop.
Hey.
Drop.
No.
No. Drop!
Damn you!
They dropped too.
Yeah.
Oh no, he died!
That him?
Oh, here we.
Oh yeah, it is him.
Oh yeah, now it's nice and dark. Interact. Ooh. Oh come on, man. Oh.
Maybe I could.
Dude, okay, to me, just a little, I don't know, whatever I'm trying to say, but these are the more scarier parts of this game.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't even know where I'm going. Go towards the light.
Why does it take place in winter?
Because it's from Ethan Winters. That was Resident Evil 7 joke.
You don't say.
Oh, man.
Just follow the blood.
Watch, the door's gonna close on itself. No.
No. This definitely has like a Silent Hill feel to it. Follow the blood.
Can I go through this door?
No.
Okay, I guess the question is, do I want to go through the door?
What?
What is that noise? What is that noise?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
I don't know, but...
Oh!
Jesus, fuck! No, keep going! What are you doing? No!
Run away.
Keep going down the stairs.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Make you nervous or what?
Well, yeah, I mean that fucking creepy crawly walking up the stairs there.
Does it remind you of a spider?
Nah, not really.
Where do we go? More confusion.
Hey, Austin, spoiler, that thing rapes you at the end.
Ooh. Bro, seriously. Where do I go? Here? No. Here? No.
You gotta go back in the building.
No!
You gotta go back.
The door is locked.
You gotta go through that door.
How am I supposed to go through the door when it's locked?
Use your head.
There we go. Oh, that didn't work.
I laughed if that actually did work. Oh, there you go.
I'll bow down to the darkness. Here we go. Oh, I'm afraid to turn my light on.
Do it.
Oh, thank God. Where
the hell are we? Oh, now you're in the basement in the boiler room. You're in the boiler room.
Oh, no. What?
Darling! That'd be funny, you trying to open that. Darling! Now you gotta go back up there.
What's blocking it? I don't understand. Yeah, now I gotta go back up. Open that door, Jesus! Oh my God, for real, there we go. Okay, so we need to find another one of them on the ground. Okay, we're getting somewhere, guys. It's taking a little bit, but we're getting somewhere. There's another one. Let's try this one.
It's okay, Austin. I'm here.
That makes me feel so much better.
You don't have to kill yourself.
Oh, stop it. Oh my God. Oh my God. What? 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 That's not even fair. What?
Look like my ex-wife.
Dude. What? Are you fucking kidding me?
You gotta run.
Favorite place though, the cafeteria. Battery.
You're in the cannibal's kitchen.
Can't carry more.
You're about to meet Frank.
Frank Gallagher?
No.
Let's get on
the whistleblower?
Cola. Oh God, that tree scared.
You're about to meet Frank.
Oh,
you're about
no.
to meet Chris.
Chris is dead. Hey, look, a piece of paper. What the hell?
Oh, does it have a... Don't let me go.
Do not let me go.
That's what it's... Do not...
What?
Oh, God!
God. Oh my fucking
Jessica,
God.
Come here. Jess. Hey.
Quick. The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon thy little one. O light of light.
Jessica, can you hear me?
And shed round me a presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near.
Jessica?
Zoe?
Little one. Light of light.
Turn on your night vision.
Isn't it on?
No.
How do I do that again?
Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. Keep your... Yeah. It is on.
Oh, there's a rock there.
Light of light.
Jessica?
Jessica!
I don't like the noise.
Get warmer.
Kind and dear. Quick.
Hey, let's play What's in Your Mouth.
This way, Blake.
Oh my God, really?
Jess, are you there?
Oh my fucking God. Dude, that was probably the most messed up one yet.
I'd kill myself too if my name was Jessica.
That was.
That's horrible. For everyone named Jessica, I love you. I was kidding. I've got kind of a bad sense of humor.
Lake. Get to the other side of the lake.
Okay, we can do that. Where is it? Go through the trees. Reload quick. Hey, look, we're at Camp Crystal Lake. Oh my god.
That lake is wrong.
Oh no.
There's Jason.
I was about to say, there's Jason.
Speaking of which, I can't wait for the game to come out.
Oh, I know. Guys, let me know down in the comments section below, would you like to see us play Friday the 13th when it comes out? I would like.
How much you want to bet that Kyle... That Kyle's gonna comment saying yes.
No, he'll say first.
That's true.
Let's go fishing. Dude, this literally looks like Camp Crystal Lake.
We're about to hook our worms together.
How do you turn the goddamn night vision off? I figured it out. Never mind. What is that?
You gotta swim.
Hop up. Dead, I'm gonna be so mad. What?
Something's gonna pull you in.
Oh my god, this is gonna be the longest swim ever. Listen to you this time, and they actually got me something.
And I was right.
Good job.
Now where's my fucking cookie?
I gotta bake it first.
Val, surrender yourself to the care of these men, and I promise you will not suffer any more than is necessary. You must know you are in the enemy's. And will only regret this path. Now, and for all eternity, I have loved you, and loved you, and loved you, Noth. Papa forgives you.
Noth!
You'll get a good smack later.
God.
Get a good smack up the ass.
So...
Okay, you gotta take the boat.
What
take
boat?
Take the boat. Take the boat.
What boat?
Look around.
That
the boat.
That's my yes. boat. That's the boat I gotta take.
Oh no! Don't crawl in there. I wonder if you can actually see him crawling around.
I don't like that. Get out of the water. Get out of the water. Get out of the water. Don't play in it. Is that literally all I went into this house for?
Yeah.
Let's crawl back.
No, there's a boat in there. Actually, you gotta use that bed. You gotta use that door. That door is your boat.
This thing? Oh my god.
Well, let's see what that says. Oh my god! Hello!
The sweet spot. Okay, let's check out the
How am I gonna get across that lake?
I don't know. How about we watch the video first and then we'll figure it out, okay? Beachheads.
The lake smelled like chemicals and dead things.
I bet. So there's your clue.
Plain text. Oh, hey, look at that. That's cool. Oh, what the hell? Roots and branches. Let's look at this. What? What? What the hell? Oh, is that when we were in the school?
Yep.
That's why. My battery's bad. Oh yeah, we're good. We're set.
Oh! Oh!
Okay, so they make me record this with dead people's heads. Can't be like, hey, yo, dumbass, here's a boat for you. Get across my lake. I don't understand this bullshit. Okay.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
We get in a storm? Let us review what we have just done.
Tower. A radio tower.
Uh-oh.
Microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
Hey, don't be so hard on yourself. You're not dumb. You just don't think very well.
Oh, okay.
How do I get down there?
You gotta jump.
Ethan, I swear to God.
Jump. Oh, you might have to jump.
Oh. Oh,
look at that. Do it, you bitch!
I made it.
Oh.
Oh my God, I made it. How did I make that? Cool guy. Yeah. Oh, shit. What is with the screaming, dude? I can't handle the screaming.
It's just this game is supposed to fuck you up mentally. So far, it's doing a pretty good job of doing it.
Think about the fire. And then, Jason came.
You want your pork and beans?
Raft. Hey, look, Ethan! A raft! Let's do this.
Oh, this has got fuck written all over it. Can I do it?
What?
This is...
Oh my God,
oh my
no.
God, this is... No! Oh my God, dude. This is gonna be the highlight of the video right here.
I can't do it. I don't get it. Do I over there? Do I go over here? Where do I go?
Yeah, I'm. You go straight ahead.
This way?
No.
Or that way.
You see where the tower is? Yeah. That looks like it's about a mile long, though.
Where the fuck did it go?
Oh no.
Where did it go? No.
I hear something moving around.
Shut up, Ethan.
It's getting close.
Ethan?
Austin, you gotta paddle faster.
I can't paddle any faster.
Oh.
What the fuck? Oh my God. Go towards it. That way. We're going the right way. Go. Oh my God. Oh my God. Anybody want some fish?
These are signs. The apocalypse.
Yep, let's just ignore
them. I'm losing my shit.
Better than piranhas.
I was just. to say, what if a big wave takes us out? God damn it. God damn it. Oh. No. Climb. Oh my god, no. Swim. Swim, you bitch, swim.
Or Jason gets you.
The bitch, swim. No. Go. 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 Get on the goddamn boat. Raft. Go. Oh my god. This game, man. I'm not moving. I'm like not moving.
You are moving.
Am I?
Yes. But you gotta paddle faster. You gotta paddle faster.
Ethan, how am I supposed to paddle faster?
Paddle faster.
I'm trying.
Hit square repeatedly.
It's not working.
I know.
Hey, at least it, what the hell?
Oh shit.
Oh my god, no.
No.
No. No.
Oh, you're gonna go down a waterfall.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You're gonna die.
No. Dude, oh my god. Just keep her. I don't even care anymore.
Hey, she's pregnant with your kid.
She did, hey, mine.
Probably not. Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ow.
Oh. Miserable excuse for a boat. Come on. Ah. Shit. Fuck. Come on.
Dude, for real. Okay, I'll escape. Oh my god! Fuck. Dude, I cannot! This game!
Those were the ones. They took lift. I'm close. I'm almost there.
You're gonna rescue your wife.
No, I don't.
Cult monster,
like
dead.
I said.
Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die.
They're good Christians!
They want her to have the baby.
Sister Christian.
By God. What are they doing? There's no baby. I have to.
No, don't hit the rock.
Lynn.
Come here. Dude, this boat's gonna turn into the Titanic pretty soon.
Oh. Fire, that's good. Fire is always good.
Yeah, that's a good sign to freaking death. Oh, hey, look at that more fire! Oh my god.
This is so relaxing.
Yeah.
This is so peaceful.
Yeah, definitely.
I love the scenery. So quiet and serene. It gives me hope to live.
Not me.
Well, you're going the right way, at least.
Blake, seriously, you can run as fast as the Flash, but this is as fast as you can paddle. Seriously.
Hey, that shit is a lot harder than it looks.
I know. Oh, dude.
I mean, I've gone kayaking. Paddling is not easy.
I know. I have to. Let's go towards the foggy, stuffy thingy.
Yeah, this is giving me goosebumps just watching this.
Yeah, you should be in my position.
Well, I'm glad I'm not.
What's with the creepy music? What's going on? There's something going on that I'm not seeing.
There's another fog. I'll see you in a hurry. It's after you again.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Shit.
Oh no.
Was that supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Shit. Shit, the raft.
Go back on the raft. Go back in the water.
I don't think I can.
Oh, Austin. Why?
I'm a family guy.
He said it!
There. The raft. You can just... cross.
Jump! Use that tree right there. Use that branch to cross.
What branch? This itty-bitty little branch here?
Yeah. You can make it.
Hey, we gotta go up the
mountain. Okay, run in there. You gotta run in there.
I'm pretty sure I have to go up the mountain. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there.
You gotta jump down there.
Oh, I almost went into the water right here. Look at it. Just look at it. It's like, Austin, come over here and catch me, please.
We all float down there.
Oh god.
You'll never have to grow up.
Fucking no.
Oh.
Dude. Look at all those babies. Oh. Yes, beef, it's what's for dinner.
Honestly, to me, is my least favorite part of doing this game.
Yeah. I'm starting to think, though, that the missing pregnant woman is Lynn. The woman that you guys originally tried to find?
Maybe. Love set us free. Yeah, no.
It did.
I cannot handle this goddamn music, dude. Oh my god. Where's the paddle? There it is. Found it. Never mind.
Hey, Austin, you got this.
Until I hit another
There's
rock.
There's a deep, dark secret at the end. Smile, because it only gets worse from here.
Nope.
Oh god.
Are the waves gonna pick up like...
Austin, whatever happens, you're not gonna make it through this.
Thanks for the words of encouragement, Ethan.
That's why I'm here, buddy.
Oh god! Oh my god!
Oh no! The rocks gave apart!
Oh shit!
Oh, you're still going though.
Surfboard.
Jesus. The way you're fucking moving on that thing.
I know.
you have the camera up at the same time doing this? Oh yeah, you can, okay.
That just makes it 10 times harder. Let's go this way. Come on. Get that thing moving.
You're not even moving. Something's holding the raft. Somebody is holding the raft. The nice shiny way is locked. Ethan, seriously, stop. Well, you've seen that episode of South Park, right?
Oh my god, unlock a fucking door for me, please.
Oh. Oh. Hello? God. Yeah, you shower in there. We want to take a nice hot shower now. Ew! Your face. Ew!
I was being daring.
Must be it must be how his nights with Lynn get.
Oh. God.
He's coming!
Oh my fucking god! You dumb bitch. Seriously, dude, help me. Where am I?
You know, Jessica's kind of similar to Evelyn in a way.
Oh god, that fucking chair scared the shit out of me. That one too.
Go in the women's. Go in the men's. Go.
Oh. Holy fuck, it's terrifying.
I hear something. Gotta go out. You gotta face that monster. You gotta go face Mr. Giblets.
Oh, hey, look, let's just go out the exit door, huh?
You didn't even go. You gotta go through those stalls. Oh.
I Ethan, that's not funny.
Whoa. Oh, you gotta run. Look behind you!
No!
Look behind you!
Ah, what the fuck?
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Fuck.
Mother.
Whatever, I'll go in. The fucking door.
Got it, close is it like Waylon?
What is in here?
Computers.
Death?
Computers.
Oh yeah.
Look at those are like the old fashioned. Do you remember those computers back in school?
I do.
We were like in elementary school? My god. I feel like I'm living in the 90s again. Look at, they even have floppy disks. Look at that. Floppy disks.
Okay, look at that.
No more.
Not. It's not something.
Not worry. Oh, this one's tricky.
Let's get the camera out here.
I don't know.
I'm stumped.
As the tree said of the lumberjack, I'm stumped.
Okay, let's run.
Oh.
How about this one?
The nope.
Another locked door. Of course.
You know, you want to hear something freaky?
Oh, no.
When I was a kid, I remember going through the basement of my elementary school, and it looking just like this. It was this pitch dark. And that's where the computer lab was. It was so freaky. Actually, it was my Catholic school. That was freaky. It looked just like this.
Maybe that's where they got the inspiration from.
Maybe. I guess they're dwelling into my mind.
Oh my god.
Help me!
Maple syrup!
Blake!
Hey god!
Oh my god!
Jessica's having her period.
Get away from me!
Jessica, I'm coming!
I'm coming, Jessica! Jessica!
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Other way.
Oh my god.
Oh, I have a feeling this part's gonna be messed up.
Oh, are you serious?
Oh my. Oh.
I hate when they do that, dude. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Oh. Chocolate ring.
Dude, this reminds me of the Evil Dead. Like the updated Evil Dead.
It does. Oh. This is fucked up.
Yeah, let's do that. It just looks more like rain now.
I don't know, I kinda like the red.
God, man. Dude, this is so creepy.
Head?
Shh.
Oh, there's Marta.
Just fucking run. Just don't even hesitate. Just run. All I'm gonna do.
Tail. Dude, she is right there. Whoa.
Did I just run around in a circle? I did.
Oh god.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb, but they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Oh my god.
Looks like his wife sprayed all over him too.
Ethan, you are gonna get so much hate. Oh my god. How many more fucking times are we gonna get into this fucking school tonight?
He went that way. Oh my god, this lab is like bigger than what I last remembered. Whoa.
I don't need any more bandages. So, we must need to go in here. That chair just fly out of here. Jessica has joined.
Hey, Jessica.
What?
This is when social media became a thing. Or no, this is MSN.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Turn around, Austin. Oh god.
I'm scared. I'm scared.
Fuck this shit. Fuck it. Oh my god. Oh my god, go.
Oh, what the hell?
What? What the fuck, man? Was this door? Oh, this door's open now.
Oh, wait, what was that? This looks like this could be an 80s music video right here.
Blinded by the light.
She blinded me with science.
Oh my god, no, I can't do this, man. Can't do that. Oh my god. Run this way.
Whoa!
Dude, we were just in here, were we not? Just a new one.
Satan himself!
I hate when that does that.
You know, it's kind of like Outlast 1, where your camera breaks and it, like, does that interference from time to time.
Oh, yeah.
Austin! Come here, Jessica! You little bitch! Come here! I wanna give you a big old bear hug! I can't.
What the fuck?
Dude, you have no idea how bad I just jumped. I like threw my remote down too.
That scared the shit out of me too.
My life.
No, go, 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 go! Oh my god! Dear god!
Okay, no, no, nope, we're done. No more. Okay, guys, this was a very, very messed up episode.
Chocolate rain!
So, guys, I,
yours will spill the pain. Chocolate rain!
So, guys, I guess when we come back, we're gonna be still in the Evil Dead rain.
God,
Ethan calls it chocolate rain.
This actually gets me in the mood for a hamburger.
And that is where we're definitely going to end this now. So guys, I guess with that being said, make sure you hit that like button, comment, subscribe. See ya.
We'll be back, guys. Later.